What up, it's me Kevin, and today I'll be playing the video game
Resident Evil 5
for my Xbox 360.
Captain DeShanter, we've secured the underground route to the coordinates.
You should have seen it coming. It didn't take long after the fall of the Umbrella Corporation for their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists. A new era of bioterrorism descended upon vulnerable countries, shifting the balance of power throughout the region. People in the destabilized areas, who feared another incident like Raccoon City, was inevitable. As panic spread, governments of the world turned to the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium, which formed the anti-terrorism unit, BSAA. Operatives of the BSAA were sent to infiltrate and neutralize bioterrorist hotspots, restoring safety and stability to various regions around the globe.
Welcome to Africa. My name is Sheva Alama.
Chris Redfield.
Your reputation precedes you, Mr. Redfield. It's an honor.
Just Chris, thanks. So you'll be accompanying me to the destination?
Yes. Tensions are running high ever since the change in government.
I'll bet. Intel says it's a haven for terrorists now.
And I'm not going to be happy to see an American, BSAA or not. That's why I'm your partner. Help put them at ease.
Well, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
Okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's nothing. Let's go. Casualties continue to mount over the long years I've struggled. More and more I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. Maybe one day I'll find out.
Hey! Hey! Ulu and Kek! Ni Hafa!
You don't have to get touchy. Let's go.
There is one thing I do know. I have a job to do, and I'm gonna see it through.
Thank you.
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we need you.
The split market weapons field going down to Kijuju. That's where Irving will be. The Alpha team has already infiltrated the area. And you're going to back up. Rendezvous with your contact at the butcher shop.
Chris Redfield, go around to the side door.
Chris, this way.
Good, you're both here. Come. So, this way. But maybe because of the new government, the people around here are a little on edge. You should do what you came here to do and go home.
Yeah, they really roll out the red carpet for us Americans.
I have your weapons for you here. Check them. Grab your weapons. The operation's already started.
Destination coordinates?
Town square's up ahead. Go through there. Alpha team's waiting at the deal location.
Good.
What do you know about Ouroboros?
Mostly just rumors. Something about visions of a doomsday project.
Doomsday sounds about right, and apparently it is no rumor.
You're kidding, right?
You must find a man named Irving. He's our only lead. And be careful out there.
Stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
Mm-hmm.
What the hell just happened?
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen.
We should keep moving. They'll find us soon.
Contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean?
Come
on! Is H.Q. expecting this?
Yeah, do Quick.
There's just no end.
We've got to hold out till Kirk gets here.
Thank you.